engagement of Russell Westbrook with that group.
Tunis short. Westbrook looking over the top. Engaged one-on-one with Valanciunas. Separates and scores.
The Thunder are 5 of 6 from the field. I'll do the math. That's 83%. You know why? Shots like this by Steven Adams.
This is why he's third in the eight.
That time Steven Adams showed a nice little drop step to the baseline.
Valanciunas off balance, rushes the shot. That gets it back and tips it. Look to the far side of the floor. Westbrook working off the pick and roll. Box out by Valanciunas. Adams keeps it alive and extends to Pajanovic. About Robertson. Simply, he's a winner. Lock. From the elbow, Westbrook rattles that one out. And Ibaka extending. And is called to the goaltend.
This is what we talk about, crashing the glass. Steven Adams sacrificing his body between two.
Dropped to 23rd. He's been a real find for the Raptors. Adams flat-footed.
Starts, and he was a big part of the Raptors making the playoffs for the first time a few years ago. He's a guy.
The officials telling everybody take a walk because they're going to go to the monitor. Westbrook, baseline. No, Adams with another offensive rebound. Keep going, big fella. Keep going. Sweet little pocket pass, George in transition, checked by Lowry. He's going to take it all the way to the rim.
This is something he has not traditionally shot.
On the screen roll, Adams with the jump stop.
Guess maybe that's the lights.
Adams blocked. And
he just kind of landed kind of hard there.
Westbrook driving from the elbow. Score. Driving the dish. Westbrook to Felton. No. Adams with another offensive rebound. His sixth.
Good job by Steven Adams. 15 offensive rebounds so far for the Thunder as well.
Oh, yeah. Block shots tonight.
I'll tell you, he had some height. And he had some attitude on it, too.
The Thunder continues to build.